our dance and just wait just a minute. Greetings and welcome. What we have just done is to sing our welcome or greeting song. I always tell people among the Native American people many years ago, it was traditional when one group of Native Americans would visit another group, they would always start by singing them a song, a welcome song or a greeting song. And I think that is a great way. Thank you. dance and just wait just a minute. Ready to go down and pick your feather up. Here we go. Alright, now listen, you keep those feathers. Keep those feathers and take them with you, okay? When you get home tonight, you can teach all your friends how to do that. Let's give them another nice hand. 74, I told you, she had no trouble. Oh, yeah, I have to say that we did this, last year, and we had the grandpa's. Now get ready to go down and pick your feather up. Here we go. Alright, now listen, you keep those feathers. Keep those feathers and take them with you, okay? When you get home tonight, you can teach all your friends how to do that. Let's give them another nice hand. 74, I told you, she had no trouble. Oh, yeah, I have to say that we did this, last year, and we had the grandpa's.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Was the fact that they were very, very proud people. The tribe looked up to them. They had great honor and respect for the warriors. So whenever they would dance, they would also show you in their dance how proud they were to be the protectors of the people. So this is the old style or traditional warriors dance now from Oklahoma. Yeah.
Oh, hey.